Another staggering amount of unemployment claims. Yesterday, the Labor Department received more than 14,300 claims. So far this month, more than 97,000 claims were filed. The Labor Director says due to the overwhelming amount of claims, it will likely take more than 21 days for first-time filers to receive their checks. Remember, the Labor Department is not accepting walk-ins, and it's urging residents to go to its website and fill out its web form to submit a claim. That web form is available 24/7.